got two blades on this one. You got two grease points. Just the two front wheels are the only grease points on this machine. To charge this one, you just open it up, and then you plug that charger into this end and charge the battery. Okay, and that's about all the maintenance there is. There's this light here. You can check to see if it's full, and then also there's a gauge right here. And then you got the same thing. You got just a couple controllers and stuff, but you guys don't have to mess with any of that stuff. Guardland will take care of all that stuff for you. So then when you take it down, you lock it, so it's good. You come up here, you turn the key on, go to zero, and then, oh, this one doesn't go to ready, it just goes to zero, okay? Oh, there it goes, it does go to ready. And then here's your speed control, okay? So you just don't pull back. Yeah, reverse like that. There you go. Good. Okay. Also, with this one, if you need to release the brake is right down here on this side. You just pull this little lever out, releases the brake, so you can roll it.
That's more easy.
Otherwise, the brake's always locked up to where you can't move it. Pull this, push. The height adjustment, obviously, it's right here. This closure plate comes off just by pulling it up. And this piece goes right in this hole, right in the hole here, and then slides it down. Same with if you get a grass catcher, it'll hook on the same exact way. So you pull that down, flip this down, and then your height adjustments. Adjust the height anywhere you want.
Okay. It's nice. Battery's the same.
Battery's the same, yep. You just open that up. All you do is you keep that open, you hook this to the charger, you charge it up overnight. That's the high-low for the blades. So if you have this safety down, you have this safety down, pull this, it says still set, so when it's done.